security actually under the control of the Israeli army to protect the Jews who are living here inside the West Bank.
West Bank settlement.
So this town is surrounded actually with the with walls to protect them, and they have gates, and there's Israeli soldiers to protect these gates to prevent Palestinians go inside. According to the promise that God gave Abraham, he promised them that to give them all these lands. So according to the Jewish ideology, they liberated this land from the enemy. According to the Palestinians, this land was belonged to them, and Israel actually occupied this land and took it from them.
I baptize thee, having authority from the Almighty God, as a testimony that ye have entered into a covenant to serve him.